irresistible force and the challenger for Rousey's championship.
A woman that says she keeps her right hook ready to go.
And her tag team partner, Tamina.
What an imposing duo Nia and Tamina form. Tamina has become a major factor heading into the aforementioned title match in 2 weeks. I'm going to show you what we mean. It was last week on Raw. Nia and Tamina had Ronda Rousey surrounded in the ring before Ronda's friend Natalya would come to her aid, or so we thought.
And Natalya would make a beeline to assist Ronda Rousey, but would be intercepted by the Riot Squad. A three-on-one attack outside of the ring from Ruby, Liv, and Sarah.
And Ronda Rousey would get involved to help her friend Natalya chase off the Riot Squad. And Nia and Tamina looking on, and again, Corey, this Tamina factor now heading into Ronda's title defense could be issues for the champion.
Well, certainly, as if Nia Jax weren't dangerous enough on her own, now you factor Tamina into the equation, it completely changes the equation.
Well, guys, Tamina said herself.
Whoa, hang on a second. Got a few uninvited guests.
Are they ever invited to any party, Graves?
The Riot Squad led by Ruby Riot, Liv Morgan, and Tamina and Nia Jax. Liv Morgan, the distraction.
Liv Morgan and Sarah Logan have a table in their possession. I don't know what the meaning of that's all about.
And Ronda Rousey trying to fight back. Nia Jax drove Natalya into the corner. And now it's a two-on-one situation for Ronda Rousey as she unloads now on Nia Jax. Oh. And Tamina now getting involved. And this is what we were afraid of. This is what we were talking about, how Tamina will come into play in the championship match in 2 weeks.
Tamina said her and Nia are savages of the highest order, and this is a prime example of that.
And the double team still on Rousey, driving her into the steps, and Ronda hit hard. And now the Riot Squad turns their attention to Natalya, and Natalya trying to fight out of harm's way.
And some gumption out of Natalya Neidhart tonight.
Natty fighting with everything she has, but the numbers game inevitably catch up. It's a three-on-one assault. It's like deja vu.
And this is what it's been like for Natalya over the past number of weeks, the insults to her late father, Jim the Anvil Neidhart, and now the Riot Squad physically abusing, physically attacking Natalya. And Corey, that you mentioned the table.
I have a feeling it's going to come into play right this minute, sooner than later.
Natalya is defenseless. First Nia Jax attack, and now the Riot Squad attack, and Ronda Rousey dragging herself into the ring. She's hurt, trying to somehow get to her friend Natalya, and now Nia and Tamina again as Rousey tries to fight back. Outnumbered, and now, the big leg drop by Jax. The Riot Squad laughing about it all.
Oh, no.
Super kick. Oh, my God, Natalya driven through the table.
Liv Morgan's laughing. It's disgusting.
She's not the only member of the Riot Squad laughing about this. Ronda Rousey is seriously hurt. Natalya is seriously hurt.
Nia Jax and Tamina admiring their handiwork as well as that of the Riot Squad, enjoying the scenery. Destruction inflicted courtesy of the Riot Squad, Nia and Tamina. See Natalya clutching at her right elbow. She might be seriously injured. It's not exactly how we thought we were going to start Monday Night Raw.